colleagues in Cape Town there?
Yes, we are here, Tunde.
In the interest of nation building and reconciliation, I have decided to place Mr. de Kock on parole. He has requested that the actual date and conditions of his release should not be made public.
This is well crafted and well respected.
In the circumstances, the board's recommendations to place the offender on medical parole is not approved.
It's an all-informed decision. That's why you